like Smuckers, it has to be burnt.
Meet somebody who's been in a movie that I've shown. This is Lisa Zane. We ran The Nurse.
The Nurse, eh? Yeah, that's awesome.
And I remember that was kind of scary.
Yeah, it's a little creepy because it's kind of real.
Well, yeah. And you were in Freddy's Dead?
I was.
You played who?
I played his daughter and murderer.
Right, yes, okay. That's so cool. Now, we're in the Chicago area right now, and are you originally from this area?
I really am, and originally am, and live here now.
You do?
Yeah.
Oh, cool. Yeah, and Lisa says she knows my mentor, the original Svengoolie, and she actually knows who I am, too. I'm just amazed when people know who I am.
Really?
Yeah.
Even local people?
Even local people.
I used to watch it every Friday night when I was a kid.
Oh, that's so cool. That's great.
And then when I heard of Svengoolie, I was like, wait a minute. That's not how you pronounce Svengoolie.
Yeah, that's funny because a lot of people don't know about that. They're more familiar with Svengoolie.
Right, well,
and, you know,
I'm only 10.
What do you learn?
But this is a thrill, to be so near
sweet.
To the
That's so nice.
The icon.
Celebrating my 40th year as this character. And we were just talking to somebody who said it didn't look like I was 40. What do you think?
You know.
What a pleasure to meet you.
Thank you. It's my pleasure. It's my pleasure to be here.
Great. We got to get more movies with her. That'd be great. I'd like to introduce you to Lisa Wilcox. Lisa, how nice to meet you.
Well, pleasure to meet you as well.
And tell everybody where they know you from.
You all would know me mostly from Nightmare on Elm Street 4, The Dream Master, and Nightmare on Elm Street 5, The Dream Child. And Star Trek, Next Generation.
Wow, you went all over the place.
Really?
So cool, and very iconic roles.
Well, thank you very much. Yes.
Now, did Freddy kill you in both those movies?
No, my character name is Alice, so my saying is Alice Lives. I have t-shirts that say Alice Lives.
Oh, that's so cool.
And I have little mini nunchucks as well that say Alice Lives. He didn't get me.
Wow, well, you're lucky. The Next Generation.
I did a guest star,
mm-hmm.
But I got killed. And they don't do that very often on Next Generation, right? Because it's all about peaceful talking and this and that. And interesting enough, a number of years later, Monopoly was doing